Hello friends, a very warm welcome to all from 60 and traveling. I'm Sunita.
And I'm Rajiv.
Friends, in this video, we are going to present to you a glimpse of the famous Canadian fall season.
Yeah, for this, we went to the Ferris Provincial Park in Northumberland County in Ontario province, about 2 hours drive from Toronto in Canada. The fall colors in all their hues, the suspension bridge over Ranney Gorge, Trent River, and the sprawling green space, all these provided for a wonderful, indeed awesome experience for us.
And yes, and I hope you're going to like this video. And if you do, then please do remember to like, share, and comment.
And don't forget to subscribe too.
Yes, please do subscribe. So enjoy. And have a great time.
Have a great time.
So we came to this place. What's the name of this place? Ferris?
Ferris Provincial Park.
So we have we just crossed the suspension bridge and we came this side. So there are a lot of trails around.
How are they?
We've taken a trail here in this park, and what beautiful colors all around. Oh, just look at this tree. Wow. Isn't it it beautiful. Oh, there's a park here. Nice. Oh my god, look at the colors here. Oh my god. कितने सुंदर लग रहे हैं परफेक्ट कलर्स एकदम ही कार पार्किंग प्लेस यहाँ पे है हम लोगों ने तो ऊपर पार्क करी थी हाँ हो सकते हैं यहाँ पे कैंपिंग के लिए भी है नहीं देयर प्लेस फॉर कैंपिंग आल्सो ना तो कैंपर्स की हो गई है ये देखो अच्छा ये एरिया कैंपिंग के लिए हो सकता हो कितने सुंदर कलर्स हैं नाइस To spend some time.
Yes.
Along the way.
Oh.
इसके beyond नहीं जा सकते।
Oh.
नीचे देखो, पूरा कितना सुंदर है water
है।
Around the lake. So let's go back.